So, welcome back to my channel, I guess. So, today I have a tutorial on this eye makeup look. It's kind of good for the fall time or for really anything like that. It has like a nice dark lip, which I do show you what I use for that. And it just has just all sorts of nice warm colors for the fall time. So, it's really just a nice neutral look that you can wear wherever, whenever. So, hopefully you guys enjoy this and just keep watching for the tutorial. But I wanted to say thank you to my friend who filmed this for me. She helped me film this. She doesn't want to show her face, but yeah, just want to say thank you to her. And without further ado, let's get started. To mention in the beginning of the video, but I will be doing a quick, cute, like little nail polish, not really tutorial, but just showing you a good nail polish color. Maybe not necessarily for the season, but for something that you can kind of wear all year round. A lot of people might think it's more for the springtime, but I really like it all year round. I love wearing it anytime, so I'm just gonna be showing you the nail polish and kind of what I'm doing to put my nail polish on. And yeah, that makes sense. Remember, there's no loving like mine. Crazy by your side. So let's get a little wild. Take me for a ride. I will make it worth your while. I don't care, cause me and you, we got some catching up to do. We got some catching up. thank you for watching my tutorial. So I hope that you liked it and that it was good. And